fight me.
I'll take your word on that.
Why? Honor!
The claws up! Look out! What's the deal? Can we actually push these things?
Smash this inside! Get some general life advice!
Spikes are incoming! Rocket! Go wild!
They keep moving around!
Come on, we got this!
Cut to the chase!
Yeah, I smell it too!
Cut them open!
How many times have I saved your butt now?
What would I do without you, Rocket?
So that's what a monster around here looks like?
We are outside Lady Hellbender's sanctuary. Creatures here are not her pets.
There's a trail going through the jungle! Try to find a way up!
You know what else fails? Shoot stuff.
Words to live by.
This husk should be easier to climb than the muddy terrain.
I ain't comfortable calling it a husk.
Drax, you could pull this reactor out gently, right?
But if it were combustible, the rodent would have shot it by now.
He makes an excellent point.
Well, I continue ripping it apart.
No. I think we're good.
What's a resistance ship doing all the way out here anyway?
It's doing nothing. It's clearly crashed.
I mean, what was it doing? You don't think the war made it all the way out here?
The war was everywhere. Anyone else hear something?
Hear what?
It was probably Drax's stomach.
My stomach would bellow like a wild beast. I am not hungry.
Squatters in years, working or otherwise.
It is not.
That's what they called them, on account of they were real good at knocking Chitauri scouts out of the sky.
Ha! I get it!
Ever fly one of these things, Gamora?
No doubt she shot them down.
I fought the Chitauri, same as you. And yes, I flew one, along with two other ships for the Resistance.
Ugh. In this area smells queer.
It's them jelly things we fought. I think they, secrete in here.
You mean that we are standing in a latrine?
Not all of us!
This mud is getting all up in my fur!
Feel free to join me up above!
Really? Is it drier up there?
No. Not really.
We made it halfway up. Now what? There they are! Wing controls!
All right, Rocket. That wing control panel's all yours. Hope it still works.
Great! Everyone watch out for beeping red lights.
What? Why?
This is a resistance ship. We'll be lucky if there's only one booby trap on it. That'll do it!
Sound like no jelly thing.
They say that Lady Hellbender's call echoes throughout the planet.
That don't sound like no lady either.
Eager to experience Lady Hellbender's legendary menagerie.
Careful! Looks like some...
Let me guess. Some kind of monster thing.
Good guess. Well done.
Any chance it doesn't know we're here?
Nope. Only question is, which one of us it'll jump first?
It's probably not gonna jump us.
Mm-hmm.
This place is a flarkin' maze. All those trees look like...
Like giant strings of saltwater taffy!
You sure you want to get lost out here?
What are you firing at, Peter Quill?
Did you see a monster?
No, just trying to stay ready.
Where did you learn this clairvoyance, assassin?
Huh? You never learned to track?
Taffians do not chase our prey. Lure them and await the perfect moment to strike.
That can take a while.
This is further proof that we are not welcome here.
We turn back every time we have wanted. We never go anywhere.
Good point.
Can you get us through here, Gamora?
Whatever it takes to find Hellbender.
Her name is Lady Hellbender.
Yeah, Gamora.
If we want an audience with her, we will have to start showing some respect.
We all know which Harlan spawned her first.
Gamora's actually adopted, so not even that accurate.
Yeah. Also, not a harlot.
Right. That, too. Ooh, what do we have here? I found a thing. Give me a minute. Please don't let there be a space baron here. And hello, Mystery Goo. Monster eggs. Yay. Okay, so note to self. If it looks like a monster cave and smells like a monster cave, and you're on a monster planet...
Huh!
cave's full of monster eggs.
Still no sign of mommy monster?
Oh. Maybe she's scared of us.
You tell yourself that.
This jungle is majestic.
In an everything's trying to kill you sort of way.
Sure. That is precisely why it is majestic.
These tracks, Gamora. You're just messing with us, right?
Nope.
Are you frightened, Rodent?
I'm cautious. You try being this size. I gotta watch out for things that can eat me in one gulp.
Thank you.
Find a way out of this jungle.
Why? It's dry down here.
Wouldn't you rather be wet than lost?
Not particularly. Dead end. That's just great.
Wait, is that Chitauri tech over there?
Ask the Chitauri.
No, it is. It's a retractable bridge. They used them at the prison I was in.
Too bad the controls are on the other side of the giant chasm.
What are you?
We do not have time to dawdle in this jungle. She'll hurl the creature over the chasm so he may activate the bridge.
I may activate a hole through your face! Put me down!
It'll be fine. Just curl up in a ball.
What?
Drax, throw him.
No!
Very well!
Peter!
It's okay. He'll land on his feet. I guess that only applies to cats.
You sons of sharks! Scut-busting ass!
I am not familiar with these words.
Filthy grunt scum, but
I think he's making them up. He's really pissed.
You can run, you free bag and flarkle!
At least he's not shooting at us. He missed on purpose, right?
Order the beast to do its job.
Rocket, come on, man!
Cram it, fast face!
Fix the bridge and we'll raise your cut by 5%.
I want 10.
Okay, deal. We'll take it out of Groot's cut. He doesn't understand money anyway.
I am Groot?
Thanks for the bridge, Rocket.
If you even think of pulling that scud again...
Rise up, people!
Incoming!
Yes, I know we're in a fight!
Quiet down!
Thank you.
tick is a measurement of time here.
Another one!
Destroyed by the destroyer!
Awesome!
Aura, slice him up!
This is how it's done!
We can fly these beasts straight to Lady Hellbender!
Turned. Around as well. Where the flock are we?
Just look around. There must be a path here somewhere.
Why are we so sure this is the way?
The statues here didn't walk into place. They were carried.
Carried? By whom? For what purpose?
All right, Gamora. Pretty sure it's this way.
50 units, says it ain't.
He doesn't have 50 units.
No way are we almost there. Still got like half a planet to walk across.
Lady Hellbender could cross this jungle in 7 strides.
Sure she could.
Or she would have flown over the mountains.
Oh, she flies now.
She possesses flying creatures.
Where do you even get this stuff?
I have a reputable source.
Right.
I am Groot.
No, the statues are not watching us.
Do not be so sure. They say Lady Hellbender has eyes everywhere.
Of course they do.
Yeah, I'm fine. Just leave it.
What's your problem?
Are you flarkin' kidding me? I just got hucked over a Kurtakin cliff!
Better than down it.
I ain't some builder tool you could just throw into or over a hole anytime something needs fixing.
It was an efficient solution. Our leader agreed.
Yeah, don't remind me. Think these statues are of the monsters on this planet?
They're made of rock.
Thanks, genius. I mean, maybe this is why Hellbender is so hot for monsters. Just another religious nut.
He is not a nut of any kind. She is a conqueror.
Maybe these were from the people she conquered.
What's Chitauri tech doing on a backwater mudball like this?
Perhaps Lady Hellbender repelled an invading swarm, and it was among the spoils.
Maybe. Or maybe she was real cozy with the bugs.
Ridiculous.
That bridge isn't the only thing, Chitauri. Some of these statues look familiar, if you catch my drift.
If these mouth breathers worship monsters, maybe they'd have seen spacefaring bugs as gods.
You belittle the Sycnarfians, knowing nothing of their ways.
I know folks that carve idols worship them, and I know anyone with half a brain don't worship nothing.
Drax, wanna clear a path?
Only if you admit that every one of my Lady Hellbender stories is true.
So that's a no. Rocket, care to bet on what's on the other side of these vines?
Maybe. How much?
You guys are unbelievable.
An old Nova bomber. I haven't seen one of these since the war. I remember it used to take a dozen ships to bring one down.
A dozen ships. Or one Chitauri infantryman.
I'll take that one as a compliment.
Still no sign of the fortress?
Nope. Are we even sure this is the right way?
Yes.
Now what's the holdup?
Here. No. Just thinking someone else would cross the death pit first. Me, Gruta, the merchandise.
Only one of you is the merchandise.
Plan A and Plan B, okay?
Anyone else feeling ready to move on?
Root says no.
We'll be fine. Just don't look down.
No fucking way.
Just go.
No, you just go.
Don't leaders usually cross first?
Not if it's dangerous. Because I need to cover everyone.
Right.
See, it's fine. Perfectly safe.
Fine.
Do not even think of pushing the assassin.
There are so many better ways to kill someone.
Easy does it.
Groot says there's something down there.
Monster!
It doesn't matter.
Of course it matters!
It's unstable either way. Just move!
Yup, definitely saw the giant head.
Catch.
You're welcome. Don't get used to it.
Peter Quill, we are not alone here.
Yeah, I got it.
Guys, anyone know what that is?
Monster! Man, my blades! Get ready!
Them jelly things weren't cutting it!
Stop the sword, crew!
We've got the numbers!
Why is the only number I have?
Stumpy's running away.
That its tail between its legs. I say we go after it. Finish the job.
Anyone ever tell you you're scary?
Yes.
I mean, there's obviously a way out up there, which is exactly what we need. Plus, it'll give us eyes on where we need to go.
It is settled. Let's scale this down contraption.
Yeah, okay. How do we do that?
Good question.
This hell lady is some old war hero, and she can get Nova off our backs.
I wouldn't bring up the war.
Perhaps your magical mask can relieve us of this senseless searching, Peter Quill.
Will you stop calling it that?
Starting to wonder if I should be the one with a fancy visor.
I wouldn't trust a thing you said.
Mora, how high up this thing can you climb?
Let's find out!
Are you relishing this moment, assassin?
What moment?
Visiting the grave of your enemies.
Nova Corps weren't my enemies, Drax. They were my father's enemies. This wreck is so rusted out, you can hardly see the blue.
See anything useful up there? You think any bodies are still in there? All mummified and stuff?
If they are in there, they wouldn't be mummified.
I got eyes on this gunked up reactor. A couple of shots should bring it down. The reactor thing there is pretty loose.
And pretty gunked up.
Alright, pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It is neither a baby nor a ticket. It is a reactor.
Gotta say, I get some sick satisfaction from seeing this thing buried in the ground.
Had a few run-ins with Nova Corps rocket?
More like run-froms. These things can turn on a dime.
Huh. Looks like there's one of those vintage workbench things back here. Okay, Rocket, let's see if this thing still works.
Yeah, all right. Just better not get jumped by any monsters. Voila! Done in record time.
So, where are we?
Waiting for you so that we can scale this contraption.
Ah, right.
First a down resistance ship, now a Nova Corps one.
We're 2 out of 3 on Galactic War bingo.
Maybe this was a staging ground for the push against the Chitauri.
Or maybe it was a bug stronghold and they were shooting these things out of the sky. Sure, we want to go back up. I'm getting used to not being completely soaked.
Perhaps the storm will have abated.
At the rate we're moving?
Drax, moving that thing around ain't a problem, right?
It is not. Just like the mighty Lady Hellbender, I am exceptionally muscular.
We got it, Drax.
Can you haul some more stuff for me, Drax? Probably here.
This unit is tremendously heavy.
I thought... Exceptionally muscular.
Yes! That is why I can easily carry this great weight.
Do you even know where to put it?
I have merely followed our leader's directions. I see. I see.
Don't take too long. We've got a castle to get to.
Fortress.
No giant monster. I wonder if I can get down there.
Peter!
There goes nothing.
Woo!
That was fun!
Did he perish?
Hey, Quill, you dead?
No! Wow! I'm alive!
Are you in need of assistance, Peter Quill?
It's all right. I'll figure it out.
You think he's stuck?
Perhaps.
Oh, come on. Thought I'd see a pair of these again.
Across the region. You'd be lucky to find a finger, let alone an intact body.
Did Thanos teach you this?
That one? I taught myself.
No place for carrion.
He's got a point. Hard enough to land here, let alone scour the surface for scrap.
Uh,
time we get there, Hellbender will have moved on from Monster Collector. Yes, I am obviously being sarcastic. Just saying it shouldn't take this long to get to her.
Hey, Gamora, could you pull me over? What if you wedge your sword in the crack? Ooh, right here. Wedge it in.
All right. Is this good?
Yeah, amazing.
Yeah, any sign of the giant thing in the ravine?
Oh, yeah. We made a deal. You can eat Groot first. Just messing with you, bud.
Can we get to the top of the ship now?
What's that I hear? The wing cables calling down to us? They want a date with your sword, Gamora.
Really? I can cut those cables, I just need a way up.
Mind lifting that up?
What do you think made this place worth fighting over?
Maybe it wasn't. Maybe the ships we've seen just got taken down by the storms.
You think this place was like a secret base?
Could be. Middle of nowhere. Inhospitable surface. Storms provide cover from detection.
What next, Peter Quill?
This brings back memories!
Impressive.
See? That was easy. Great teamwork, everyone. I helped in spirit.
All right. Slippery wind-pummeled treetops, here we come.
You know, I really admire our team's commitment to safety.
We are not committed to safety.
What? We're safe-ish.
One thing is clear. We would never have accomplished this task without the assassin.
Did Drax just praise Gamora?
I am giving credit where credit is due.
Took you long enough. We all know Gamora's super cool and super valuable.
And she has not yet tried to kill us.
How come you never give me credit for anything?
Like he said, he gives credit where credit is due.
Seknarf was such a hot spot for the war.
There it is, Lady Hellbender's fortress.
It's gotten bigger, that for sure.
Ha! It is not getting bigger. We are getting closer.
Thanks, Drax.